Bags the bench. Been working all day. Tony didn't ring me until 6 tonight.
There's not much room in here, is there?
This is all right. Remember that shithole in Liverpool, mate?
The one where that Jobsworth kept putting his mop bucket back in every 5 minutes, or... Five times you put it in before Tom's a fuck off.
They put you in a broom cupboard.
Broom cupboards are okay.
Is this it?
Right. Dave, you're first. Paul, you're next. Matt, you're third. Sorry about that, Shane. You're last.
No probs, mate. I'm gonna get some kit then. Wait me in 20.
Are you really going to sleep? Isn't he nervous? Hey, Shane. You nervous?
Yeah, loads.
Are you really going to sleep?
None of you keep talking, kid. Sit down and relax, will ya?
So, who you got today, Matt?
Well, no, ask him.
Tony, who's Matt got today?
Liam Thompson. No problem, Flash Cockney.
Cool, cool. So you got Dave?
Peter O'Malley, I think. Boxing before. He's not going anywhere.
So how'd you get on?
Beat me on points.
So, who am I fighting then, Tom?
What?
Just wondering who I was fighting. I'm not bothered or not, I'm just curious.
Charlie Connell.
What's that look all about? What does it mean? Is he good then? I'm not asked, I'm gonna smash him anyway. So is he tall?
No.
Southpaw?
No.
Does he body punch much?
Don't know.
Has he got many tattoos?
What?
Just getting a mental picture, you know, to get ready. So, my guy, is he a banger then? Does he knock them out? Right, so he is then, is he? I can handle that. So he's a big puncher then. So, Tone. Watch his KO punch. Right hand. Left hook.
He's got 2 fights, 2 points wins. He's not a puncher. They're winding you up.
I'm not worried. I'm not bothered. I'm gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. I'll be fine.
Look at him. He's fighting Joey Chance. He's having a kib. You don't see him flapping about, wasting his energy.
tone. This Joey Chance.
What?
What am I getting paid?
You sure you got them?
Oh. Dunno, found them at the York Hall.
You found them?
Yeah. Kinda. You out tonight?
Nah. Getting paid and having a nice night in.
Oh! Romeo! Having a night in? You got the clap or something? You know? I'm always surprised when you pass the AIDS test.
Oh, I didn't even take the last one.
Get the fuck out of
here. Honest? I paid Jimmy McTaggart to take it for me. Well, he just passed one, didn't he? And the doctors at the blood place don't know any of us, so.
You gotta tell him now.
Going on. I'll see you later.
What the fuck is he about, Tone?
Don't be fooled by appearances, mate.
Did you see his face? He's going to rip you in half.
It's not funny. Tone, what was on your mind there?
Matty, he's got two arms and two legs, same as you.
Yeah, but they're twice the size of yours, mate.
And twice as fast.
And as twice as strong. Sorry.
You're the newbie. Don't you start taking the piss. It's not on Tone, he was a monster.
Stop whinging, it's what we get paid for. So you reckon this is the one, eh?
Yeah, I think so. I'm spending nights in. I ain't chasing other birds. I really do think this one could be the one, mate, to be honest. My shagging days are over, though. Mind you, she feels the same. She's finished with her guy to be with me. Yeah. I'm just going to pick up my dope. Straight home to Elise.
Fair play. I'll believe it when I see it, though.
You ready, Dave?
Yeah, of course. Where's me gum shield?
Cheer, mate.
Put it in. Stop shaking. Put it in.
Don't worry. It's me getting it, not you.
Good luck. Don't let me get knocked out. Don't let me get knocked out. Don't let me get knocked out.
You okay, Paul?
How does he walk out of here like that? I'm shitting myself here. I can't do this again, Shane. I'm doing this one, and that's it. I'm quitting. I'm jacking it in.
He's been there, seen it, done it, that's all. He was the same as you when he started. Why don't you sit down? Come on. Save some energy.
Lads, I've got to be honest. I'm not bothered about winning anymore. I just don't want to get KO'd. I don't want to get knocked out in front of everybody. I can't let that happen.
Just relax. I've seen you in the gym, you're a good kid, you'll be fine. Your only problem is you let your nerves drain your energy.
Paul, you'll be proper, mate. Just remember what Tone told you in the gym and you'll be fine.
What? Stop hitting the pad so hard, you'll hurt your hands.
Nah, don't throw so many shots, I won't be able to get your work.
Oh, why are you doing so many press-ups? You're gonna wear yourself out.
You ready, Paul? The ref's had a heart attack. You're not going to fight today.
You joking? I can't believe it. I'm gutted.
It happens. Take your kid off. I've got your money right here. You ready, Paul? You're on.
I'm fighting.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay then.
How'd you go, mate?
Piece of piss. Copped a thumb in the eye. Apart from that, didn't touch me.
Come on, Paul. You're next. Let's go. You all right with your hands there?
I've had over 140 fights. If I can't do my own hands, I might as well retire.
Think you'll be all right?
Yeah, we all started like that, didn't we?
Well, you got to remember, number one.
Too tight. There you go.
Oh, I wish they'd invent gloves you can text in. Answer that for me, Dave, will you?
Oh dear.
What do you mean, oh dear?
It's off your bird, mate.
Give it here.
Wait there, wait there. Matty, we are through.
What?
Hold on. I thought it would be exciting dating a professional boxer. It's not. It's boring. I have gone back to Alan as he knows what I want and knows me.
He's a postman, a fucking postman. What are you talking about?
Hold on. P.S. No, you're not. No, I never did. And yes, I was fine.
Can you catch your breath? A fucking postman.
That has got a sting, Romeo.
Did you see all that stuff? The crowd were going mad, weren't they? Did you see him? Did you see them? The swipes I was taking at them?
Mag, you ready?
Too fucking right, I'm ready.
We're going mad. Pop me up myself, you know. Oh, I can't believe it. I made it. I was ducking and diving all over the place. It was great. Can't believe I made it.
Good. So it went all right then?
Yeah, it was great. I've told Tone to get me another one for next week. You were right, though. I was sound when I relaxed.
So, you're not retiring then?
Nah, I can't wait.
Good. Do us a favour. Go and get us a fag, will ya? That'll save my energy.
Said it was going to be an easy fight. All the crowd was laughing at me.
Look, champ, don't worry about it. You won. That's the main thing. You won. Come on, champ. Cool down now. It's no problem, man. Come on, man. Come
on. It's hurting even before a boxer, really. I'm getting old.
I know what you mean, mate. My missus keeps nagging at me to pack it in. She wants me to get a proper job. Says her brother gives me some work on his building site.
I thought you said he was a knob.
He is. Can't tell her that though, can I?
My bird's sound. Gotta admit, it's getting hard though.
I keep saying to myself, a few more fights and I'm jacking it in. When you thinking of retiring, mate?
Dunno. What else can I do? Don't know nothing else. Suppose, as long as I'm not getting hurt, I'll keep rolling along.
Me too. I really can't see myself carrying bricks for that Wally.
when Collins snapped my nose. You remember that?
Yeah, that was a bad break and Tony just snapped it back in. That was horrible.
Yeah. Thinking about packing it in then. That really hurt. And when that good Welsh kid Jones broke two of my ribs. Nearly finished then. But I just sat back and thought to myself, what else am I gonna do? Didn't have a clue, so just carried on.
Yeah. It's crazy. 'Cause we ain't never gonna be stars or anything even close to it. But I don't think I can cope with just being Dave Roberts.
You're right. We're pros. Without that.
That's quick. You're alright, mate. Don't worry. It can happen to the best of us.
Matt, no big deal, mate. You got a month's holiday now.
Lads. Just tell me one thing. What's a postman got that I haven't?
So what happened? Is he okay?
Did he get caught cold?
He won.
What?
Walked in like a nutter and banged his guy out.
Really?
Yeah. How am I gonna get him work after this? You ready, champ?
Silly question.